Slicer made his way up early.
Looks like it's going on my screen, but who's going to die is the question I'm with. He's going to get put in the Vitamix tub.
Okay, you better start over.
What?
He's going to be lined up, but not first to stand out there. I'm going to use it. That's going to be a kill. Once again, into the blender.
What the hell were you thinking?
But now Crime with a very nice cut of the week. He's gonna have the rest of Team Robert down. He pops in, first two with a knock, gets the first with the wall up as well. And Crime's gonna be pulling the bio's blender. It's just a massive.
Okay, same instructions, just point, aim, and shoot. There you go. That's the same. Like the intensity. Add the timer. Good. You're holding 50,000 volts, little man. Don't be afraid to ride the light.
Stop! Stop! In the face! In the face!
Got mid, and knowing PGG this game, they're going to try and fight them, and ultimately, yeah.
Keep it isolated like this. This is good. Yeah, 1v1. There we go. Fire Panther. Gonna find him.
I got something.
The blast card looks a bit suspicious. Does get himself killed as Fire Panther still in the mix. No ulti. Oh, he does have it. I take it all back. He's killed it. In fact, it's gonna be more there as Pete.
Kick uses it. Khan trying to change the damage back. Fudge in the middle of the minions. The solo kill for Fudge.
Beautifully done, and Fudge on his redemption arc. Like, he's had mixed success so far at this tournament. A lot of doubters surrounding his performance.
Smite's too early. I've seen this play before! Blabber! The skull is not worth your life! But, being zoned out, he's gonna try and get stuck. Flashes to smite a skull grab, but Blabber, be careful! Where is your team?
Dead?
He's at 200 HP! That is the worst Scuttle take I have ever seen in my life!
Getting a lot of kills with the Varus in that bottom lane, and here they are again, making up for some of the sins. Oh no, okay, it still goes down.
It's an ugly planet, a boat planet, a planet hostile to us.